that I made a video on the end, I will now upload it to YouTube. Oh my god, Kenward. What do you want and how did you get in my house? None of that matters. I'm sick and tired of you making grounded videos out of me over the past 2 years. How about you make one out of Alice so she can learn her lesson? What? No. Alice is innocent and that's the way I made him. So no, I'm not making a grounded video out of Alice. Oh my god! Carter the Sushi Packer! How dare you not listen to my order! That's it. You grounded for life. Make a grounded video out of Alice right now. First of all, saying grounded frequently is getting too old. Second of all, no, I will not make a grounded video out of Alice. So I'm asking you nicely to get out of my room. Not until you make a grounded video out of Alice. For the last time, Kenward, I'm not making a grounded video out of Alice. You have one more time to say that before I call your parents. Make a grounded video out of Alice, 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 right in You know what? That's it. I've had enough of you. I'm calling your parents right now. I'd better run. Hello. Mr. and Mrs. Perkins, Kenward showed up to my house and forced me to make a grounded video out of your daughter, Alice. Please ground him when he gets home. Thanks and goodbye. Kenward, how dare you force Connor the Sushi Packer to make a grounded video out of your own little sister? But Mom, Connor the Sushi Packer has been getting a lot of comments to make a grounded video out of Alice. It doesn't matter. You should know that Alice is innocent, unlike him. That's it. The grounded until we care of essence. Go to your room now.